A teenager has had her stomach removed after drinking a lethal cocktail. I do not like the sound of this. It better not turn me off beer.
Don't worry, it's not.
Okay. My name is Michael McCrudden.
And I'm Sandra Matchells, talking about one lethal cocktail here on IO. What's your favorite cocktail or beer? Let us know in the comments below. Gabby Scanion was out with friends celebrating her 18th birthday when she drank a cocktail that had liquid nitrogen in it.
She got severe stomach pain, she lost her breath, she was rushed to the ER. Not a good way to spend your 18th birthday.
No. Liquid nitrogen has been used in cooking and specialty drinks. In cocktails, it's usually used to freeze ingredients or to chill the glasses or just as a visual gimmick.
Now this procedure, it is known as a gastrectomy. The stomach is cut out and the remaining tubes to and from the stomach, the esophagus and the small bowels are connected.
Now she'll still be able to lead a normal life. She'll be able to eat and drink, but in smaller portions, and she needs to take a lot of vitamins and supplements to make up for the nutrients.
Now there is an ongoing investigation. I for one would blame the bartender. The place in which served her this cocktail, Oscar Wine Bar, well they've been fully cooperative. They've also stopped serving the drink, which I think is a really good idea.
Yeah.
It looked good, but when it kills you and you become two-faced or two-stomach, not a good thing.
You lose a stomach. It's all fun and games till you lose a stomach thing.
Yeah, she's not a cow. She didn't have four of them. She only got one.
Now other bars in the city have been warned about what happened. Gabby, I am pleased to hear, is actually doing better than expected.
Our thoughts and prayers go out to Gabby and her family. We hope she has a speedy recovery. My name is Michael McCrudden.
And I'm Sandra Matos.
Be careful, guys, when you're ordering a drink. So just stick to having a beer, guys. Keep it safe. And that's all we got for you in this video. My name is Michael McCrudden.
And I'm Sandra Matos.
Did we already say our names?
We did. I could go use a beer, though.